Here's Leo Messi putting a unique spin on the crossbar challenge. Hit the bar from the corner on the first try. The video is a promo from Messi and Adidas encouraging players and fans to take the challenge and submit their videos. Even Galaxy forward Yossi Zardes gets in on the action. While there's no way to tell if all of these were done on the first try, is there really any doubt Messi only needed one take? I think the casual walk-off says it all.